Listen to this ditty on the radio. Drowning in the rain for a ticket on the runaway train. It's Soul Asylum, Runaway Train. I mean, King Princess here. As Thane in the family tree woodland section, knowing that there was some, I mean, I gave birth to a king star. I told the humans this morning at my youngest son's school, I'm like, I said, I have four children. Out of the four children, I'm a king's princess because I have a king's star. I was like, my one son and I share the same birthday and a special cosmic relation. The others are just part of my constellation. I have my own constellation. It's one of the perks of having this position amongst humanity. So I'm like, so I know I have the special relationship with the King Star, my Alexander James. I was like, and the others, while I love them all equally, or so I tell them, if they turn on me, I will always run to Alexander. Just the way it goes, a King Princess. There's other things. We have a constellation to uphold. Constellation. Just so constitution, because I have no idea what that means at the moment. Some movie references have made some really rather foul references. And then there's the schools that say it's the most important thing to uphold. But I don't have a copy of it. They've never explained it. It comes along with that pledge and that piece of, there's a piece of parchment. It comes with my ancestry and heritage and the history that is taught in these lands. I get that. But it gets confusing with what's newly arriving and how management is shaping up in my local Queens area with some mercantile exchange, which seems to be like a runaway train on the Soul Asylum. I'm just saying, it's some of the words the radio folk put together on melody to explain some other schematic that's going on at people level in like a roundabout kind of sort of a not really way. So in pieces and clues that they've left. And what have the field operatives in this sex, drugs, rock and roll piece that I don't really partake in or didn't have any... It wasn't on my itinerary to get, like, a first-hand education on just how foul certain sections live. Like, I didn't need certain education. I didn't. But yet, here we are. Me trying to avoid them. And them sending an operative in to live in my home. And me not being able to get him out. Of, like, the place where I have to put my head down. and hope somebody doesn't come in and carve me up physically? Yeah, that place. One of their sex, drugs, and rock and roll operatives moved in 2010 and wouldn't get out. And it's like, where do you go when he has some VET father and I have an IHOP father, IHOP, and I don't know, why is this man there? Shouldn't my father be taking care of this? Why is it not being handled properly? *1978*8378 Nicole Ketterozet's Earth, Solar System, Milky Way, Universe, Galaxy is broken, and it's Bayside Station, Bayside, New York, 11361. As I'm driving home from physical therapy, I'm just listening for the clues that the whatever. I mean, I'm just doing rock, paper, scissors work at this point. Somewhere between elf and an orc, and then there's the dwarves. In a Thane perspective of the family tree forest, or if a tree falls, does nobody in the forest hear it? It depends. Where are the elves and where are the orcs in this scenario, would be my question.